in Milwaukee, some are marking the day with demonstrations. WISN 12 News' Melinda Davenport spoke to those trying to get more money for women at work.
It's time for the state to take a stand to support us.
A dozen Wisconsinites came together against what they say is unequal treatment in the workforce. The group 9 to 5 gathered to rally for equal pay for women at Wisconsin jobs.
As we watch so many more families slip into poverty, and we watch more and more women having to go to work, but not earning what they could potentially be earning.
Tuesday is Equal Pay Day. The group says on average, women make 77 cents compared to every dollar their male co-workers make in wages. Their demonstration follows President Obama's signing of two executive orders aimed at strengthening equal pay laws.
Fair pay for women across the nation. So it's not just a Milwaukee thing, it's not just a state of Wisconsin thing, it's a national thing. And we're really excited because we're now starting to change the narrative on a national level.
Something this group hopes they can help accomplish here in Wisconsin. In Milwaukee, Melinda Davenport, WISN 12 News.
The 9 to 5 group says African American women make less than men, 64 cents for every dollar. Latinas, only 55 cents on the dollar.